everyone. My name is Kirsten Miller. It's awesome to be part of this Time of the Writer Festival 2020, and more exciting that we're going digital and online. So we will hope to have a lot to offer you in the coming weeks. Today is a particularly exciting day for me because it's the release of my new novel. This is my fourth novel, All That Is Left, published by Kwela. And yeah, it's basically, do you read me? The theme of this year's festival. In the next coming weeks, we also hope to offer you discussions online. I hope to be talking about character and also perhaps clips on writing workshops and how to proceed with starting your own writing. So my latest book, All That Is Left, is published by Kwela, and it's available online from the Kwela website. It's also available at Ike's Books and all good bookstores in South Africa.